cold. Go on and move. That's right. Just walk away, you coward. You really itching to get shot, ain't you? That's right. Just walk away.
Hello there. Welcome to Horner & Co. Fine cut tobacco products against the far wall, next to the crackers.
Been compared quite favorably to some of the best shops in New York City. I wish I had enough money to gamble on that riverboat. Count some of the biggest names in Saint Denis as my customers, for better or worse. Favorably to some of the best shops in New York City.
Products. Oh, hey! Hey! Don't worry. It's all right. No such thing as a stranger here. Tammy, come on down. We got company.
See, I told you I heard something. Well, ain't this a rare treat? Are you hungry? There's some stew in the pot. Someone let his plate go cold, didn't he?
Well, now, I wonder just how I got so distracted, sweetie pie.
Stop it. Hey, I figure we got ourselves a strong, silent type here, Bray. Might be just the person we need for you know what.
Yes. I think you might be right. You see, there's some folk who done us wrong, some bad folk. Took advantage of our warm hospitality and disrespected Tammy here. And then just gone away.
What do you think with the extra curd?
Yeah. That is nice. Real silky. Now, we're just simple farmers. Someone like yourself might see fit to apprehend said folk and return them here to us for some reckoning of the situation. We'd pay them real well.
And we can be real grateful.
Oh. Now, last we heard, they was fixing to take a stagecoach north from Saint-Denis towards Van Horn. Well, I think that's a yes. Ain't this just a day to be thankful for? You know what? Now I think I'm going to finish off the stew.
Oh, it'll be stone cold by now.
Oh, nonsense. Well, I would eat your meat off a dirty floor, princess. You know that.
Please help! mon Dieu!
Just can't get rid of you, can we?